tight security arrangements have been made across the Jammu and Kashmir ahead of the Republic Day. Full parade rehearsals were held in different parts. Police said security has been stepped up to ensure peaceful celebrations. Union Minister's visit to Jammu and Kashmir continued as part of the Modi government's outreach program. Ravi Shankar visited Sopore and Baramulla and said the people of Kashmir want a new dawn. Ferguson Kulste lauded the border residents and said they are helping army and other institutions and these are the people who don't leave their homes. Congress has termed the Union Minister's visit as a quote-unquote flop show. It said Modi government could not achieve anything and on the contrary, it was a drag on the state exchequer. Industrial unit was severely damaged in a fire which broke out at Ratan Oil Mills and Biscuit Manufacturing Unit at the industrial estate in Kathua. 4 fire tenders were rushed in to doze off the fire. The cause of the fire has not been ascertained. Pradesh Congress Committee President G. A. Mir said Article 370 was abrogated quote-unquote unconstitutionally, but he added the party will abide by the Supreme Court verdict. Onkar Singh of Jammu has received the Bal Shakti Puraskar 2020 from President of India. He holds the world record for world's youngest theoretical writer. Onkar wrote book on theoretical physics When the Time Stops at the age of 12. Farmers of Jammu region have suffered hugely on account of unseasonal and quite heavy rainfall. The farmers say they have not been able to sow wheat as fields are still splashed. They say they suffer the same during the sowing period in summers.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.